this is a film about two communities. Yeah. What's the vital importance of bringing that story to screen, even all these years later?
I think it's because there's so much talk now of ourselves and Twitter and, you know, us all being very self-interested, really. And I think the film essentially is about being interested in other people. And if you're interested in and outward looking and look towards other people and see what I can do, it actually genuinely makes you happier. And when you're happier, then you can contribute to the community. And it's about community, really. Yeah. Some of the guys said that it was a story that would have gone with them to their graves if we hadn't made this film. And now it's a story that people know. And I think that when people start to say that men are different to women and black people are different to white people, gay people are different to straight people, all that stuff that we hear all the time about fear-mongering in our current culture, that you go, actually, no, that there are these great stories where people get together and are interested only in being kind and being compassionate towards other people. So, yeah.
Of course, this has been an absolutely massive week for you, and we were so excited about the big announcement. What does it mean for you to be a part of that franchise, and of course working with Sam Mendes, a genius director?
Yeah, I've worked with Sam before in the theatre, actually, and I'm particularly pleased because there's such great actors in it. You've got Daniel Craig and Ralph Fiennes and my friend Ben Whishaw and just all these, Christoph Waltz. So actually there's a great after we had the big snazzy event the other day to launch the film, we went back into the rehearsal room and we had a read through, and that's we've got to start concentrating now on making a good film. That's the main thing.
I mean, what's the timeless magic of that franchise, and how do you think Sam's reinvigorated that?
Skyfall, I'm delighted to say, is my favourite Bond film, fortunately enough. No, that's genuinely not just public relations. It's because I think it was really moving. I thought that whole storyline with Judi Dench's M was really, really beautiful. And so I love the fact that there's a sort of grittiness that Daniel brings to the character, and there's real genuine opportunities for acting in there. So yeah, I'm really excited to be there.
Message to fans before you leave us?
That Pride is out on the 23rd of December. If you haven't seen it, you genuinely will enjoy it.